expected our life to walk out.
Yeah.
Bible says our first one, who is Elkanah, would give to her a worthier portion.
Yeah.
But it means nothing. He tried to make up for the thing that she didn't have. Enemy that's coming in your life. I know you're expecting God to do something. And he comes to give you a replacement.
That is true. That is true.
To make up for the thing you're expecting. So her husband gave her a warrior portion. And now, his next wife, regardless of what her husband gave her, the problem still remains.
Yes,
that's it. Because how her husband just stood her complaint.
Yes.
The problem still remains. Are you here today?
Yes.
And your problem still remains. All the shout you shout.
True.
All the dance you dance. All the smile you smile.
Yeah.
Your year have not been.
Good. Yes, this is true.
You hear me? Archangel. And nobody knows.
Nobody knows.
So true. That's right. That's the truth. That's right. Yes.
Nobody knows what you want to
hear. Yeah.
Jesus, know what you're going through. What you're going to try. Jesus was with him. But he made his disciples of Jesus. And all the disciples tried. And do it for the demon. What you will do when you have a problem and you come to church and the church is hard. What you will do when you have a problem and your show falls from there even. And your problem waiting for you when you open your door. What you will do when your prayer finish. Or the preaching done. Or the singing done. Your problem waiting for you. What you going to do? Jesus tell the disciples. That way don't move in the morning. Tell this story. This type, what's not? The problem you have, that you want to move, that God you have worked here, only means that you need to pray and fast some more. That's all you need to do. Sink yourself a little deeper.
Oh yes. Thank you, Jesus.
The demon you're watching, take it off, man.
Yes, Lord. Yeah.
The free one you have, where is going on, man? Yeah. Make yourself a little deeper. Thank you. The problem you're trying to do, just make yourself a little.
Yes, Jesus. Yes, Lord.
The trouble your husband giving you, just make yourself a little deeper. The problem on your job only means for you to do. Think yourself as a shallow.
That's right.
If you like
your preach day, we
that will be light. In God's own power you have. In that socket, don't have a wrong. Your power I know you. All the spirit you have.
Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Jesus.
You mean you allow the enemy to turn you over? You are crying. I hear one so much. I see in trouble. What believe I supposed to cry? In my voice, what are the apostle Paul saying? He said, no one to him but is able to do
except yeah.
Exceedingly.
No.
Abundantly.
No.
According to the power of God, tell Jesus, he said, before you ask, know that what you want to ask for.
I know.
I want to do more than that.